Hello, my name is Adrian Young. I work at Fluke Networks, and along with my colleague Amanda, we're going to take you through the OptiFiber Pro today. This is the first of a series of four videos. The OptiFiber Pro is part of the Versive family, so what does that mean? You'll find that this is actually modular in itself. So in other words, is a module pops out the back. This is the actual OTDR engine, the thing that makes the measurement. The mainframe processes that data. We call this the Versive platform. So in other words, you can put other modules in here. So you can turn this into a copper certification tool, an OLTS tier 1 certification tool. So the number of modules you can put in the back here. Inserting the module is quite easy. When you look on the back of the tester here, you'll see that you've got a couple arrows. So Amanda's going to drop the module in, slot them in between those two arrows, push the instrument together, push the ear down, and now you've got a fully functioning OTDR. When you first get the tester, the first thing we want you to check out is the software version on the instrument. Amanda, go ahead and tap Tools for me. Slide up to version information. Excellent. What you see on the screen here is the software version in the mainframe here and the serial number of the mainframe, not the module. The module has its own serial number and we'll see that in a moment. Whenever you download test results to Linkware PC, if it's connected to the internet, we'll actually check for you to see if you've got the latest software version. Go ahead and tap module for me. Now we're actually interrogating the module that goes in the back there and you actually see the calibration date on there.
How often should I calibrate?
You know, that's a really good question. It should be done every 12 months. Now, noting that as well as the date and time, your calibration date is going to appear on every test report. If your calibration is out of date, your customer could reject these test results, so definitely keep an eye on that. Likewise, when you start downloading results into Linkware, Linkware will check the calibration status. And when it becomes within 60 days of its due date, it will give you a warning in Linkware. So there is some built-in tools there to help you manage your calibration process. So talking about date and time, this instrument's actually made on the West Coast here in Everett, Washington State. Now the chances are you're not going to be in my neighborhood using this tester, so you're going to have to adjust the date and time. Doing that is very easy to do. So we're going to cheat, press the home key for me. I like to do that, it gets me back to a known place. Go ahead and tap Tools for me. And then go and slide up so we see date and time. Okay, and date and time again. And here we see the calendar so we can set the date, we can also set the time. You'll always see this in the top right-hand corner of the screen here. And again, this is very important because like the calibration, this appears on every test report. Now we've known customers to reject test results when the test report date and time does not match the security logs going into the building. This is something that can't be changed once you've saved a test result. Okay, let's press the home key again. Now you may be worried about the amount of memory that's on the instrument here. This is a modern instrument and it has plenty of memory. You can store over 5,000 OTDR test results in here, that's graphs on those OTDRs in both directions. And then later on in a further video, we're going to show you how to extract those results out of the tester. I think the one final point is, don't forget, the first time you get this, plug the power in and charge the instrument up. We're not allowed to ship this from the factory fully charged. We're only allowed to ship it around about 30 to 35%. So make sure you do charge it up. So that's the basics of the OptiFiber Pro. Let's go to the next video and show you how to set it up for a successful OTDR test.